Here's an interesting fact about Forrest Gump. Most of the table tennis scenes actually had no ping pong ball and was later CGI'd into the film. The scene of Forrest playing against a Chinese player also references a historical moment when the United States and China tried to improve relations by competing in a ping pong match against each other in the early 70s.
Even Lieutenant Dan would come and watch me play.